masters and also our guests. Many of us have very busy lives, and very often we don't have enough time to take care of ourselves. This can cause us stress, that is one of the major risks for different health problems. So, what needs to be done to prevent this unhealthy risk? Study shows that one of the best ways to reduce our stress and to be healthy is regular physical activity. From my own experience, being physically active is very important for my self-image, healthy lifestyle, and also my success. Tonight, I would like to talk about benefits of physical activity, motivations for exercise, and also how it's important to stay physically active in your daily life. Let's start from the benefits of physical activity. Being physically active is not only about being skinny, it's also to be healthy mentally and emotionally. First of all, if you are physically active, you look better. Exercise tones up your muscles, burns calories to help lose extra pounds, and also helps control your appetite. So, you are always in tone and look great. The next benefit is that you feel better. When you exercise, this gives you more energy throughout the day and helps you relax. Exercise also improves your self-image and you feel better about yourself. One more benefit of physical activity makes you work better. Exercise increases muscle strength and also helps your heart and lungs work more efficiently. So as a result, you work more productively. Every time I exercise at a gym or play tennis, I feel a lot of new energy that helps me be more productive at work and improves my self-image. I also notice that regular exercise makes me sleep better, think more clearly, and do my usual daily activities much easier. Knowing all these benefits of physical activity can be very motivating to exercise. The more we benefit, the more motivated we are. When looking in a mirror, you see the result of your exercise or feel more energy after a gym, believe me, you will want to exercise more. Another good motivation for exercise is creating exercising goals. Write down all physical activities you are planning to do in your regular schedule and follow them. There can be different activities you like and enjoy, such walking, running, swimming, working in your backyard, or exercising at a gym. And make your exercise as enjoyable as possible. For example, while walking, you can use CD player or watch TV while exercising inside. And there is one important thing. Always exercise on Monday. Starting the week on the right hand makes it easier to stick to your plan. One more good idea for motivation to exercise is exercising with a friend. Statistics tell us that people who exercise with a friend are more successful at exercising consistently. You can keep each other accountable. Knowing that someone is waiting for you to exercise with him can be great motivation to show up and get it done. Finally, you can reward yourself for exercise. Let me give you one interesting example from real life. One of my friends told me that she puts $3 in a piggy bank every time she exercises. She gives herself the freedom to spend this money on things she normally wouldn't buy for herself. She says she usually ends up with more than $70 per month. I like this idea. Well, once you have started exercise, it's very important to keep going, because physical activity needs to be done on a regular basis to produce maximum benefits. In my cardio step class, there is a woman who is 76 years old. And you know, she looks really healthy, has a lot of energy, and is always in a good mood. She has never missed any classes. When I asked her what makes her always look good, she said, it's just regular exercise. Yes, it's very important to make physical activity a lifelong habit. When exercise becomes a normal part of your everyday routine, like brushing your teeth, it will be less likely to stop it. And remember, if you can stick to physical activity for at least 6 months, it's a good sign that you are on your way to making physical activity a regular habit. In the conclusion, I want to say that physical activity is something that everyone can do. You don't need to run a marathon or spend hours at the gym. Just take a walk once a day or go to a swimming pool. Take the stairs instead of elevator. Or play actively with your kids or grandkids instead of watching TV or sitting in the front of the computer. Think about healthy and successful life. And remember, the main key to this life is regular physical activity. And it's never late to start it. So get moving, become active, and be healthy and successful. Megan Postmaster.